What up, YouTube? My name is Jack Trunk, and in today's video, I want to show you how to disable 2FA on Fortnite. All right, 2FA also stands for two-factor authentication. I'm saying that wrong, but hopefully you guys understand what I'm saying. Let's get right into the video. I also want to just point out we're 145 subscribers away from 7,000. So thank you if you guys are new, subscribe to the channel, turn on notification, and join the J Truong family. So let's get it. Thank you so much. All right. So before I start in this video, I just want to let you guys know I'm going to start putting a link to instruction what I'm doing in the video. So it's easier for people to follow. And it doesn't take a lot of my description space, so I'm gonna put like a list of description, and I'll put a link in there, or list of instructions how to do this video, right? So once you're on your computer, you want to go to your search engine and you want to type in Fortnite. So I'm gonna type in Fortnite. Another thing you want to do is usually. This should be Epic Game, right? So you're gonna go to www.epicgames.com, and basically you want to sign into your account. Play Fortnite yet? Can I sign in with an email? So I'm already signed in. You type it in, your information, you sign in, it'll show your username on top right. You want to go to account. All right, so what you want to do, the first thing you see once you logged in, after you get into account, is your personal details, the general tab, just display name, show your first and last name. I zoomed in because I don't want to show any other information. And I'm way too lazy to blur it out. All right, so now you want to scroll down on the left side and all these tabs right here. You want to go to password and security. All right. You want to scroll all the way down, part where it's like two-factor authentication, right? And you just basically, you want to disable it. Disable email authentication, right? And it's going to give you a warning. Disable email authentication will make your account less secure. Are you sure you want to proceed? All right. So after you do that, then the authenticator app will be, if you want to enable it, you can. If you want to change your mind on all that, right? You get the app and you get the email as well. So I just disable it. That's pretty much all you got to do. You're welcome. If this video helps you guys, please drop a like, subscribe, and join the J Truong family. Like I said, you guys got any questions? Let me know. All right, if you guys make it this far, you guys made it pretty much the end of the video of whatever content you guys are watching for this video. You guys watch how to disable 2FA on your Fortnite account. All right, so thank you for making it all the way to the end. Now I'm just talking about my channel, wherever I want to talk about, right? First thing first, if you guys really want to support me, use code JTF in the Fortnite item shop. Just three letters, JTF, right there. Somewhere right here on the right. All right, thank you very much. What else? I have wrote everything because I don't want to mess everything up, install sometimes, or maybe it feels like that. But another thing I want to say is I recommend you guys join my Discord server or follow me on Twitter, just in case YouTube notification doesn't work. I will upload new video, let you guys know when I do that, or whenever I go live. And I don't go live a lot, but if I do, you guys get to be part of it. All right, so do that if you guys would want to. What else I want to say? J Truong family is growing really fast, in my opinion, the past 3 months, and you guys are showing me huge supports on that. Thank you for all the likes and all the love. Thank you very much. All right, this channel is continuing to grow, and hopefully one day I can make this full time. So that's the end goal here, right? I love making content. I love playing the game. So if we can do that together, It doesn't really feel like work to me, to be honest. What else I want to say? Yeah, just dropping a like on the channel, guys. It helps out the channel, to be honest. Like, YouTube's, it gives YouTube signals, and like, YouTube be thinking like, oh, yo, this is a good video. Maybe we should share it to others so they promote it, you know? And so on. And then like, maybe your friends or whatever, or you share it, and it just does all that ripple effect. So thank you for that as well. I don't really have much to say on this video. Another thing is, I'm working on merch right now, so I'm trying to set up the website. All right, and I'm considering using Teespring. I'm pretty much gonna end up using Teespring anyways. I used them before, and we did have a first merch. Then I messed up the colors. It was an RGB. Most printing takes CMYK anyways. So we gotta redesign the colors, the designs before I launch my first merch. But first merch probably gonna be up. I don't want. Well, the merch is gonna be my logo right there. You can see on the top right. It's gonna be somewhere on the top left. I'm gonna put it right on your left side of your chest. I want that as merch too. But I don't want be like, yo, first merch, go buy that. I was like, it's gonna be in there because like started giving us my logo, but I'm waiting for my first design. Gonna get my sister or one of my best friend to do it. Hopefully they can finish it so I can start uploading it to the website. Once that happens, I'll let you guys know why my camera's not focused here. Anything I say? Is this loud enough? Like, I always get comments like, oh, you're not speaking loud enough. I was like, it's right there. It's like right here. So like, should I just, I don't know, move it closer to my mouth? Like, guys, let me help you. You guys help me. Is this loud enough? Or like, I don't want it in the camera kind of way. Like, unless you guys want it, I don't care. If that's what you guys want to see, I just, all right, just leave the mic here, I guess, and I just change it, whatever you guys want. But just let me know in the comments, like, what do you guys want in here, you know? Like, I don't know. If you guys like this mic right there, then shoot, I'll leave it there. It's like, whatever you guys like. You guys are watching my content. If you guys like it more, then maybe I get more views because I have a mic in my camera. Maybe I get less views because I have a mic in my camera. I don't know. You guys let me know because you guys are watching my content. If you guys made it to the end, what I want to say, name your favorite flavor ice cream. Mine, I got three, to be honest. I like vanilla chocolate and mint chocolate. It's not mint chocolate briars or anything. It's not the white one, but it's green. If you guys know what I'm talking about, that's the one I like too. That's probably one. That's rank one, chocolate, then vanilla is my third. But like, I won't eat vanilla unless it has like crushed peanuts in it. Like, it's good. I don't know. My grandma been like, she been doing it that way. And I was like, I can't eat vanilla without it. I mean, I will still eat it, but it's like, it'd be better with peanuts. Like grind peanuts. Not like peanut butter, but like actual nuts in there. That's like, all right, yeah, whatever, peanuts in there, all right, not, don't put that in the comments, please. Yeah, that's about it. I don't want to say much. I'm trying to, if I have anything else to say, thank you for you guys' support. It really means a lot to me. Yeah, you guys stayed all the way to the end, or just watching like 2 minutes, just the content itself, like the clicks, you guys are killing it. Road to 7k, we're so close. Like I said, we were like 145 subscribers away, so I believe we can do it. Hopefully we can do it this, what, before end of June. Hopefully end of June in 2019, that'd be nice. Right now it's June 17th, Monday, and yeah, I appreciate you guys. Thank you for being here, and Another thing I want to say is, once I hit 1,000 members on my YouTube channel, like people supporting me, like 1,000 members, I'll start doing this full time. Like, that's enough for me to do this full time. All right. So if you guys can, if you guys want to support me, you guys can do it that way too, or just support me by liking the video or commenting. Either way works for me. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again.